Hey, I want to share with you the latest progress on the laser rimfire practice shooting system that I've got. Right now I'm working on the laser module that goes onto the Marlin 795 rifle. And I've got a circuit here on a protoboard to show you. It's very simple. Similar to the circuit I used for the pistol. Actually, it's almost identically the same, except for the laser module I'm using on the rifle is larger. And that's so I can have an easier way to zero the X and Y and make it agree with the sights of the gun better. In the pistol, I use this laser module here, which they both have the equal amount of power and the light output appears to be the same. So this circuit just has the CR123A battery. It's got a little 3-volt relay here, a normally open switch that activates the relay and the module when you press it. And it has a snubber diode here. The diode here absorbs the reverse voltage that's generated when the field collapses in the coil of the relay. And it actually, I didn't have it at first, and after a few test sessions, this laser module failed. And I realized that it's because it was building up a high enough voltage to damage the module here. So I put this diode in there that basically absorbs the reverse voltage and keeps it below about 0.7 volts. So that's a critical part if you want it to last a long time. So you can see basically the laser light burst is the length of time it takes for this relay to move off of the normally closed contact, because the laser module is being powered through the normally closed contact. And so when you push the switch, you're activating the relay, causing it to pull away from the normally closed. And as long as you hold the switch, the relay is activated and held away. So you're only getting that initial burst of light when you first press the button. So this is the circuit. I'm going to install it in a 3D printed enclosure that clamshell mounts under the barrel of the Marlin 795 rifle. You could probably use any rifle you wanted, but I just happen to be using those Marlins. And I'm probably going to have a dedicated rifle just for this, and I'll keep it set up on there so I don't have to keep taking it on and off. But it probably won't be a problem to do it. This is the circuit, and I've got all the part numbers and the schematic in this video too. And please, if you enjoy watching the videos on the development of this system, please click the like button and subscribe too to follow along on all the videos. There's quite a few now of the targeting system and the different modules. And I'd say I'm maybe 80% through with the total development of the system. And I'm actually using it now, the pistol part of it. And it did help me on my last match. So I'm looking forward to seeing how much better I can improve my scores as I work with it. I really haven't had much time to use it in practice. I've been working just to develop it mostly. So I hope you enjoy the videos, and thanks for watching.